Friends, hello everyone. Welcome to our channel and in this video clip, I will show you how you can fix the situation when you have selfies mirrored on your iPhone. Please subscribe to our channel, put your likes, write comments after watching the video. Let's get started. First of all, I'm going to show you how it's mirrored at all, can selfies. To do this, open your camera and flip to selfies. I'm going to take a picture. If you look now, you can see that the phone is on the right side of the photo. But if I open the photo, the phone is on the left side, which only means that mirroring from selfies is enabled at this moment. So how can you fix this? So, for that you will need to go to your phone settings. Scroll down until you find the camera section. Here, you need to find a section like front camera mirror. If it's disabled, then you'll have this mirror image effect. You will need to activate this feature. Then you can exit the settings, go back to the camera. Turn on the front camera. And if we take a photo, we look again at the phone on the right side. We go now to the gallery, and as the phone was on the right side, so it remains. That is, as we can see, now we don't have a mirror image of the photo. This is the very simple way, friends, you can fix mirrored selfies on your iPhone. I hope this video has helped you. Please subscribe to our channel, write comments, be sure to put your likes, and see you soon.